Ekta Kapoor is back with the most awaited horror franchise, Ragini MMS 2. Present at the trailer launch on Friday, Ekta said that Ragini MMS is a huge mass brand for her. And she is happy doing this franchise.
I said I must make it into a digital franchise because it has to be wild, it has to be fun. I don't think we've run away from the sex of it. We don't ever. But we never ever promote non-consensual sex in it. In fact, even our ghost is a feminist, I think.
Woohoo!
I mean, when you see the promo, she's actually telling people that, you know, I mean, there's a fantastic line that Divya says that, you know, she's only killing creeps who make MMSs of girls without telling them.
Ooh.
And killing men who don't take consent. So I'm like, I have no problem with the sexual aspect of the show. I think we have to stop having problem with sex. And I love the fact it's got young, fun, vibrant women and men in it. Young people. It's a hugely mass brand for me. It has cut across huge mass sections. I mean, a lot of mass. India knows Ragini MMS in its movie and in its digital format. I'm just so happy doing this franchise and so proud of it.
Alt Balaji and Z5's Ragini MMS Return Season 2 is a story of a 20-year-old Ragini Shroff who, along with her gang of girls, goes on a planned trip. What follows is a series of incidents which topple their world upside down. The show stars Divya Agrawal, Varun Sood in lead roles and also marks a cameo of Sunny Leone. INS Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.